it's Jenna Ray, and I am at Indy Humane right now, hanging out with Haley and Hazel. Mm-hmm. We are going to be talking about an event that we're super excited to be a part of this year. It is called Mutt Strut. It's happening at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, and it's a fundraising event that's going to benefit Indy Humane. So, Haley, tell us all about it.
Yes, so this is our 16th year doing Mutt Strut. We are back at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, and it is a walk, so you can bring your pet or you can come by yourself. So Saturday, April 27th, starts about 9:30. You can register at indymuttstrut.org, or you can register day of, but it's going to be crazy, and you're going to wait in line and miss all the fun. So register today, and all the proceeds benefit Indy Humane. It is our biggest annual fundraiser, and it's really, really fun. Last year, about 4,000 people and animals were there, and about 50, 60 vendors, so artists, pet supplies, local businesses. This year, we have our honorary co-chairs, Scott Dixon, IndyCar driver, and his wife, Emma Dixon, and their kids and their rescue dogs. They also have a rescue horse who will not be joining us at Mutt Strut, but that would be really, really fun.
So, obviously it's a fundraising event. Tell us about where some of this money goes.
Yes, so this is Hazel, and she's a really great example of why fundraisers like Mutt Strut are so important to Indy Humane. Hazel was brought to us early, early in the morning on December 7th. She had actually been shot, and she ended up at Indianapolis Animal Care Services, and they called us and said, we need emergency help with this dog right away. We didn't know what her condition was. We didn't know if she was going to make it. We had to do surgery and clean everything up and make sure there was no shrapnel, but she recovered like a champ, and she is perfect, so she's looking for her forever home. So from start to finish, her cost of care was probably between $800 and $1,000, and we actually received no taxpayer dollars, no government funding, so we're fully funded by donors, fundraising events like these, and a tiny bit from our programs and adoption fees when they do find their forever homes.
So do you have a goal this year as far as fundraising that you would like to raise at the event?
Yeah, we would like, our goal is for 3,000 people to attend this year and their pets. And then we have a goal for every participant to raise $100 on top of their registration fee.
And how much is it to register?
It is $35.
Okay, so $35, you get to hang out with a bunch of dogs, help out a great cause, and I can't think of, I'll be there too, so you can hang out with me, but I have done walks in different cities that are like this, and it is the best to see everyone bring out their dogs and to see, I'm assuming there will be adoptable dogs on site.
Yes.
And just have a really fun day if you're a dog lover. It's so much fun. Everyone has their dog. The vendors usually have samples. Uh-huh. You can win stuff. So it is, again, April 27th, Indianapolis Motor Speedway. You can register now at muttstrut.org.
IndyMuttstrut.org.
IndyMuttstrut.org. And if you need any more information, just go to our website, wfms.com, or indyhumane.org.
Yep.
And you can find it. And if you're in the neighborhood, if you are in... if you want to adopt a dog, is what I'm trying to say here. Hazel is 3 years old. As you can tell, she's pretty laid back. She is a female. Is she good with other dogs, cats?
So Hazel, we don't know what her background was before she came to us, so she can be a little weird with new people and other pets. So if you have other dogs in the home or small kids, we would want to do an introduction just to make sure everyone is comfortable. But once she's comfortable and happy, she is so sweet. She is silly, she's playful, but she also is a bit of a couch potato,
which is exactly what you want in a pit bull, if you ask me.
What are you doing?